off on. And I'm never off on. What are you talking about? Good there. Ha! Well, we got the sound working back finally. Finally. Stop. This is literally for me. Not you, buddy. It'll be forever, I feel like. Okay, never mind.
I can't believe he killed them!
Alright, I haven't played.
Drop down mineral therapy.
Airport 97.
How do I instantly get caught in a trap? Probably wasn't even placed by me.
place.
That's probably the worst decision of all, I'm forgetting that. Gets me to Bonnie's house, which, if I get to Bonnie's house, what's the difference? Remember what happened last time with the shotgun? I remember. I got a long way to go to get to the cops. If I'm not mistaken, I could swim. We're about to find out if I can. I should have brought the gas. Why is there so many people? This is a modded lobby. This is probably modded, so why did I even think that? I'll stay still, I'll shoot.
Damn it! No!
I saw it shoot. I shouldn't stay still. But look what happened. So fun. Oh, that was so much fun. Jason just not exist? Oh, there's Jason.
What you say?
Kill the pedophile, not me, you dickhead.
Bro, where's your proof, boy? Where's your proof? Exactly. Shut your mouth up, bitch.
Oh.
Jason, you suck, you're fat, you can't catch up to me, bitch.
Turn down the volume.
Another fucking weird.
It's modded a max rank. Yay. I'm back on level 1. This is part 5, Jason. This is part 5, Jason. No, because I can't find an actual game and nobody's in my stream. We just might as well do this.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
They're out there, Jason.
They're
find
out
them
there,
and
Jason.
Get your revenge.
How you doing, buddy? Oh, fun. This is better than the modern lobby.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
$15.
That's my special boy. This is your home, Jason. Protect it.
Look at this. That's a guy while he's on smoke break, though.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
Definitely don't miss the hot chicks at the party.
They're out there, Jason. Find them and get your revenge.
I have no clue what the hidden objective is. I probably have to look that up. That might be the hidden objective, actually. Now that I think about it. That might be it. Oh! Definitely not safe for YouTube. Definitely not. If that is the hidden objective, I don't know what is. It is, okay.
Yes. Kill for mother.
Alright, now we'll leave him there just to find it. Find the body.
Hey, Adam!
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Ah!
is your home, Jason.
Alright.
Protect it.
Now, I have to kill my Zaw smoke break, and, yeah.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
I pretty much just have to kill Tom while I wait for him to go on a smoke break. Yay. So I have to kill Tom while I wait. Dude, how long is it gonna take for you to fix a car? I think his next stop is gonna be the smoke break, so should be Gucci. How long does it take to pee? Okay.
Hey Adam, my man! So if that car ain't fixed yet, you know you're dead, right?
He is. Tell me he's going on a smoke break. Please, please, please.
To hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
No, no, get in the car. Get in the car.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
Make them remember, Jason.
Hey.
Make them suffer.
We'll go this way. Cause why not? What's up, Nehemiah? I was playing multiplayer, but realized most of the lobbies are literally modded to where it gives you max XP. So I just went to the story mode, pretty much. Like, just the single player missions. I'll go back to the multiplayer sometime or some point. So it's fun. I will say that, but it's just right now I want to actually be able to keep some of. I want to actually have some kids came back from church. That's what I think of Josh's, because he hasn't showed up and he's said he would join when he could. da 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 da. Are you trying to kill someone right now? Yeah, I'm waiting on this guy to come. It's like objective based. You have to kill these guys doing like certain things. And I'm waiting on this guy to come over here because I have to kill him whenever he's on a smoke break. Now I have to wait for the other guy to fix the car. And it's and then I have to break the car. Like he's just now coming back from what he was doing. What is he doing? Well, there's that part.
Please, no!
And let's just test out the new kill, shall we? Alright, one. Let's test out the new kill. What's the white circle? It's them. The guy went on the wrong smoke break. The white circle's them.
Yes. Kill for mother.
Alright, you better save that one. Because I'm just going to have to wait on him to go on another smoke break.
Make mommy proud, Jason.
Yeah, I got it.
Don't let them escape.
Yeah. Josh would have to blur this. Luckily, I don't care, so.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
I'm gonna kill you, so you are gonna be missing the hot chicks at the party. Back attempt number 50.
Find them.
I wanna level up so I can actually unlock better Jason, since this isn't even a good Jason. I want like part 6. That's the iconic Jason. Wait for him to go on another pee break, I guess. Yay. Hurry up, man. I didn't realize that he was gonna be like that. Alright. I nearly just got in his line of sight, which would have caused this entire thing to be for nothing. Hurry up, man. Just hurry up. The white circle is them making noise. And it's supposed to tell me where they are. When Josh actually comes in and everything, I'll, go play, actual multiplayer games. But, can you actually hear me good? Hold on, let me see. Da-da-da. Alright, you can. My man.
So that car ain't fixed yet. You know you're dead, right?
Which smoke break are you going on? That one. Okay, okay, that one, that one, that one. No! You. Is this mission hard? It's not even that. The guy detected me right when I was there. You know, I really was wanting to see this other kill. I just bought this kill. How'd that end for you, buddy?
Don't stop, Jason.
They deserve
to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Why? Wait, do I need... Oh yeah, by the way, do I need to turn down the volume, Eddie? Jason.
Don't let them escape.
Should I grab and kill Bugsy while he's on a smoke break? What smoke break? He literally takes forever. He literally takes a 3-second smoke break. A 3-second smoke break.
Let me faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
Shut up. You're gonna miss the hot chicks at the party because...
Make them remember what they did to us, Jason.
Alright.
Kill them.
Alright. How do I... I have an idea. First, I have to wait for him to go back as the smoke break. I have to remember to go back to for him to go back to the smoke break. Kill me. Does this look like the face of a man who actually wants to spend more than 5 seconds on this godforsaken mission? Wait, can I hook up? Wait, could I? Oh, it's good. Oh, I can. Oh, I can hook up my controller to this. I was trying to get the other day and it wouldn't let me. Go back to smoke break time, buddy. I wish I had Savini Jason. That's the one I want. I want to get Savini Jason.
Hey,
hello, my man. You don't think our fate fixed yet? You're dead. That's so funny. How long are you gonna take? Smoke break!
Help! Run!
No, what?
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. Make them remember me, Jason.
Yeah.
Make them remember.
How many times have you found? Actually, a good bit. Danny would walk back. Danny would walk away and take a smoke break. When you see him smoking, shift and grab to kill him. I hate to break it to you, buddy. That's exactly what I've been doing! But you know what? No, no. We'll listen to them. We'll listen to them on this. Because common sense should tell you.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you help, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
Make them remember, Jason.
What the?
Make them suffer.
Why is my own thing buffered? How many times have I failed, you may ask? Oh, I've failed quite a good bit. Alright. According to YouTube, the guy did exactly as I did, and he had it work perfectly fine. So why can it not work for me? You know what? We're gonna try it on my controller. We're gonna try it on my controller. Imagine if I got caught in my own trap. Alright, back he comes. But you know what's gonna be different this time? Controller. The secret weapon. Because unlike on this, I can control how slow I walk. Like, I can go like that. Which is literally the exact same walking speed, so it's pretty much pointless for me to do this, but we're still going to try. He's walking this way. He's walking this way. How's that smoke break going, buddy? How's that godforsaken smoke break? Yeah, that smoke break ending ain't gonna end well for you.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Now as for you.
Oh, help! Oh, God!
You. You're just gonna get choked out. I don't care. I killed him on the smoke break. Are you proud of me? I killed him on the smoke break.
Yes. Kill for mother.
I killed him on the smoke break. I did it. I did it. And I'm going to see all checkmarks.
Proud, Jason. Don't let them escape.
I did that.
Did you fix that shit yet? Might be faster if you help, man.
Maybe faster if you help, man.
I wanna miss the hot chicks at the party.
You know what'd be helpful, man? You know what'd be helpful? This game had to screw me over in every little second. Maybe I was too slow. That's a high possibility that I was just too slow. Because I didn't know the route he took on that. I didn't know he was going to go that short, so I had waited. So maybe he was literally taking the shortest smoke break ever. He literally took the shortest smoke break ever. Adam, my man! Now, if I had a Friday the 13th, like, shirt or something, I'd wear it, but I don't. Yeah. Wink, wink, I didn't pass. I finished it multiple times, like 3 skulls, but I could have passed it. I want to get everything like 100%. Tick tock. I ain't got all day, buddy.
Hey, Adam, my man.
Fixed it. You're dead. Which way are you going? This way? Okay, we're good. We're Gucci. You know why? Because I know your exact pathing. Now I'm just going to sneak up right behind you. On the middle of your smoke break.
Where is that wrench?
Now. Dead. Yes!
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make
they
them
do.
Suffer like we did.
Please, no!
I don't care. I got it. Oh, please. Yeah, you better give it to me. You better give that to me. You better. I got that. I know I did. Yes!
Protect it.
Yes! Ha ha! I don't even care at this point. Yes. Catch any counselor in a trap. You'll be back, all right. Here's the problem. If I host a public game, wait, let's get the virtual cabin, why not? Why not?
anyone else get away?
Sneaky feeling that I'm not gonna a feeling that I ain't gonna join. Wait, you tire most about using the shift ability as part 6, Jason. Rush chat in the fireplace. Bolt AJ's face in the kitchen. Electrocute Mitch to death on the generator. I'll try.
Did you just hear that? Sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe. No!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. You're harshing my hide, babe.
Take a doll and go check the fuse, please.
Like me. Not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
They shouldn't be here, Jason. Stop them. Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. They want to take you from me, Jason. Don't let them. Down and make them pay.
Wait, are they coming right where I am? No, they're coming the opposite way. Fireplace, catch any counts around a trap. I don't know if I can catch them in a trap easily. Wait, now that I know where they spawn. And I've already used the thing, so I'm just gonna go over here and do this. About to watch some TV? I bet. Alright, so what do you mean?
Anyone here?
AJ? Mitch?
I'm gonna check the house, see what's up.
Hmm. Get over to the fireplace, old boy.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Oh, that would not feel good. Neither would that. Okie dokie.
Kill for mother. This is your home, Jason. Protect it.
Now I know. Now I know all the routes. I know how to do this. Didn't even leave a light before he left.
Whoa, did you just hear that? It sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe. No!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. Harsh in my eye, babe.
Be a doll and go check the fuse, please.
Like me. Not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
Make them remember, Jason.
So,
make them suffer.
So, I can go. First off, I want to just go over to the barn real quick because I'm going to try. I think I remember her exact route. I'll try this. Alright. So leave that there because that's the route she goes. And then we're going to go over here. Kill this guy because he deserves it for some odd reason. Because we're Jason, that's exactly why. But no other reason needed, no other reason required, right?
What took you so long, dude?
Not sure, things really messed up.
Why don't you just give it another shot? I can't cook in the dark. the holdup?
He literally just walked out. What are you doing out here?
Stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
You know what? Let's let her escape. I'll let her escape. Or... Oh, he's fast. He's water, Jason. Wait, why are you putting... No, have fun. Now I have to go back to the house.
That's my special, special boy.
They won't hear me coming. Slowly but surely they're coming. Problems for me? You wanna cause me problems? Oh, that would hurt even worse.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay. This is your home, Jason. Protect it.
I did complete the entire mission.
Did you just hear that? It sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe.
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. Harsh in my eye, babe.
Be a doll and go check the fuse, please.
Like me. Not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
Gloria.
They shouldn't be here, Jason. Stop them.
I can handle the dark. No biggie. I'm not afraid of anything, man.
So long, man.
Not sure. Things really messed up.
Well, why don't you give it another shot? I can't cook in the dark.
It's spooky out there, man.
Oh, come on, tough guy. Please go check the fuse again.
Fine. I'll be back.
Mitch, what's the holdup?
No, y'all want to be like that, I see. Y'all want to be like that? Okay.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Where'd you go? You're upstairs.
Jason,
that ain't gonna do you no good there, buddy. I hate to break it to you.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Okay, yeah, that did something. Okay. It did do something.
Holy shit!
Down and make them pay.
I swear if they come in the other way, I'm gonna scream. Alright, they're coming in the right way. Get caught in that. Thank you.
Holy shit, is that a dead body? Please, no!
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother. To hurt you, Jason. Don't let them. Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
Hmm.
weren't paying any attention to you, Jason. Make them remember.
The entire mission without using the shift ability as part 6 Jason.
Did you just hear that? It sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. How come you don't get loud when we get it on?
Well, you're just gonna blah, have to
blah,
get
blah,
your
blah, blah, blah,
blah, blah.
Holy shit. What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. Harsh in my eye, babe.
Bring a doll and go check the fuse, please.
Like me. Not the fucking electrician here.
Don't be scared, man.
They shouldn't be here, Jason. Stop them.
The one then zero.
I can handle the dark, no biggie. I'm not afraid of anything.
Not even gonna waste my time on you. Not even gonna waste my time to let you get there.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Finally, I got that kill. Now I haven't used the shift ability once. So in theory, oh wait, that went back down to zero. In theory, I should just be able to wait. Takes that long to get over to the TV.
Hello? Anyone here?
AJ? Mitch?
I'm gonna check the house, see what's up.
This place is so spooky. I don't even know why I came out here.
I'm cooking with Jason Voorhees.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
I guess that was one way to distract them in here. There has to be a special code you can get through this. Like, that has to be the secret objective.
Who's there?
That has to be it. That's the dumbest mistake you can make.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Come here. No. You're coming here. Secret objective is. I have a feeling it's something to do with the,
Jason, Mother is talking to you. Find them.
This to do with her. I have to walk. That's what it is. That's why I can't get that one, because I've been running. Something called walking trail. Be all over your shit. Oh my god. When you say shift ability, I think of the one that.
Whoa! Did you just hear that? It sounded like screaming.
Probably someone getting bonked upstairs, man. You don't get loud when we get it on.
Well, you're just gonna have to keep trying, babe. No!
Holy shit! What's going on? What are you doing?
Just testing it out, honey.
Well, cut it out. Harsh in my eye, babe.
The shift ability, when I think of it, I literally think of...
Like me. Not the fucking electrician here.
Don't are you not, scared, buddy? Man. Are you not the electrician?
Here, Jason. Find them.
I can handle the dark. No biggie.
Handle this. And nobody will find you in here.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Dun. I'm gonna try this completely walking. I'm gonna keep my hand away from shift.
Mitch, come in here. You can make me scream. Mitch, what's the
mission's making me mad.
That's my Jason.
And now for Chad and them to come in and make this even worse. Now, I've been walking this entire mission, making it awfully slow. So, what better to do than just sit around? Fun! You can escape, Chad. I don't care. What are we tripped to fell? You can escape. I don't care. If I'm not mistaken, I've literally walked this entire time. Should be all the objectives. I mean, you could chalk that up as a suicide. Jason didn't do anything.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
And completed. Please.
Make them remember me,
yes.
Jason. Make
what
them
the?
Remember.
How do... check, because the entire time I was just walking, it's still
show you.
part three, Jason, that's why.
I love how Jason just kind of observes.
I'm literally part three, Jason, that's exactly why. No, I can't even unlock! I can't do anything! If I join a public match, I bet you money it's modded and it's gonna get me up to max rank, and I really don't want that. Makes sense. I clip this, 150. If I look on here, there's like 20 people around.
I gotta get out of here. Now.
Now, question, do I just bite the bullet? Just bite the bullet and take the 150 and be able to unlock absolutely everything. So I guess we'll just wait. Cause yeah. No. I join another public match, it's literally just gonna do the same one. Ooh. It's actually the start of a game. Maybe I won't get completely... We've got a game, boys.
Thanks, TJ.
Thanks, TJ. So far, so good. Let somebody talk, please. Like, I wouldn't even mind. And my first game's Jason.
So pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
So that's fun, shall we? Tick-tock, tick-tock. You really gonna shoot me with that? You wouldn't shoot me with that. No, you won't. No, you won't. Would you really hurt this poor innocent old man? I just want to offer some candy. I just want to offer you some candy. Where you at? Free candy? Who wants some free candy? Oh, you want to strike a deal? I'll strike a deal with you. Where you at?
Tell me the deal. Tell me.
Well, I have to know where you are first. I like speaking deals face to face. That ain't nice.
Wait, I'm in the bedroom. I'm in the bedroom in the bed.
Wait, this one?
Which go to one? The back bedroom.
Did you run away? That's not very nice. It's not very nice to run away. Peekaboo.
want to hurt you, Jason.
Now, what happened to the deal? I'll strike a deal with you. You just have to come out and play.
What deal, brother? What deal?
Yeah, I want to speak face to face. I don't like speaking in front of a window. You know, I want to come
in. You are ugly.
No, that's not very nice.
I didn't mean that.
Yeah, I was going to say, the hippie over here is saying that.
I don't.
Okay. Can I come in? I promise I won't kill either of you.
I placed the thing down, so you're going to have to, like, break the door.
Okay, yeah, I will. Okay, thank you for letting me come in. Right. Just...
We'll be fine, I think.
Yeah, I'm an honest person.
You can come up and... we got Uno and, like, Monopoly and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah, sure.
That's always a fun time.
It is always a fun time. Hold on. Just trying to make my way in. Alright. Okay, so where's the Uno and Monopoly? What? Now, look. Alright, who was it I was speaking the deal with? You know, you didn't want to speak a deal out, so there you go. It's not Halloween yet.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
What happened to the deal, buddy?
It was an accident!
I wanted just to play Uno, that's all I wanted to do!
Yo, you snapped my friend in half.
Yeah, but she tried to run away, she wasn't being very nice to me.
That's a good point, I'm sorry about that, but there's no control I got over that, you know what I'm saying? You're scaring me.
You know,
I accidentally jumped out this window.
Yeah,
kill me.
I ain't gonna kill you, I just
don't
wanna talk.
Don't kill me, bro, please.
I just wanna talk.
You grabbed me by my neck.
I just wanna talk.
You do not wanna talk.
Yes, I do.
Your axe can't talk, but you're gonna use the axe.
No, I'm not gonna use the axe. I promise I won't use the axe. I would put it down if I could, but it's surgically glued to my hand.
I understand that.
Let's play some baseball bat. Yeah, let's play some classic. I don't know how to play, but let's play. Yeah. What's my classic? How do you play?
I'm gonna be honest with you. I cannot hear a single thing you're saying over the ominous music that follows you around everywhere.
Fair point. Here. So, let's just do yourself.
Quit stomping around.
Da-da. Da-da.
Please!
I wonder if I... Okay, that's not very nice.
I'm sorry, I had to.
You had to, my butt.
I had to. You're gonna kill me anyway, brother. Doesn't matter. Ooh.
Fair dodge.
Are you scared yet? You can't catch me.
I am scared. I'm scared that you're being very mean to me. You're being very mean.
Please, no!
You know, that was just an accident. I'll pay for that later. I'll pay for that one, too.
Are you serious?
I'll pay for it, I promise.
Oh. Do you promise, or are you just saying that?
I do promise.
I don't think you mean it.
Well, how can I prove it to you?
Pay for it right now. Drop the money at the door and leave.
I don't like leaving. That's the thing.
I don't know. You're making me worried. We can be friends.
Yeah, we can be friends. Like, how many people? Wait,
you're interrupting me in my private domicile. Okay.
But I'm sorry. I just want to talk. You know.
I understand that. That's completely fine. We can talk through. You don't gotta break the door down.
I like talking face to face.
Okay. Yeah, we're face.
You hit me with a baseball bat last time we were face to face, though. I don't. Wait, see, you don't have the baseball bat anymore. You jerk!
I did not put that there. I did not put that there. I promise.
Okay. Yeah.
I almost stepped in it myself.
You almost.
I did not warn you because you're running at me with an axe. So I felt like for my own safety, I should keep it open.
Okay. You want to make a deal, though? You can help me find the other survivors.
Okay. Yeah, I got you.
All right. You want to lead me to them? I'll let you survive if you do it. Deal.
Deal, I got you.
Okay, lead me to him.
Okay, so let me look at the map real quick, okay?
Alright.
Don't grab me by my neck.
I ain't gonna grab you. I'm a man of my word. If you just
they're
help...
At the, they're okay. They're, is working with... Can I get banned for this?
Nah. This game's filled with modders anyway.
It's okay, you have an axe and you're about to bury it in my nose if I don't, so... they're at the
fair point.
They're at the two-seater right now.
At the two-seater? Which one's that? They're both right on my screen.
Oh, okay, hold on. The one at Stillwater Camp. That's the two-seater.
Okay. You can follow me there if you want to. All right. We can just have a nice casual chat.
I'll stay away from you so they don't get me banned.
They won't get you banned. This game's filled with modders. What?
Oh.
I want my knife back.
Hey, guys.
You better not tell them I'm coming. Hey boys, how's it going?
He has a please let me live, sir, please.
You know, I would let y'all live, but y'all have been very mean to me.
Not me, I haven't seen you this whole game.
But I've just been wanting to play a board game and talk and chat and all that, and then that's all I've wanted. That's all I've wanted, is just to play a board game. And y'all have been very mean to me. You know that?
I would do a dance if you like. I will show you my best moves.
Well, I'd like to be inside for that, but y'all have already locked me out, so I have to break down the door to do that. Hold on. Now, we're gonna have a dancing contest. Whoever has the best dance move survives. Deal?
Alright, don't hit me and I'll show you my best moves.
Well, I want to have a... Wait, where's the other guy? There's another guy.
See, I'm not scared.
There's... Yeah? Wait, I want to... Oh, those are good moves. Wait, we need to have a dancing contest. Hold on, let me go get the other guy. Dude, I want to have a dancing contest. I want to see who has the best...
He's gone.
He's gone? You want to help me find him?
I want my best moves.
Okay. I see. It's just because he ran away.
You tricked me. I was going to tell you where he was.
You didn't tell me. Where is he?
You didn't give me the chance. You gotta let
yes, I did. I gave you every chance.
Oh, you got to let me go.
Okay, deal. Where is he?
All right.
You got to stay. Okay. Where is he?
Oh, he's running in the barn. He's running
okay.
in the barn. I was
Thank
telling you.
You.
I was forgot to
Thank you.
You fucking tricker bitch.
Hey, Jason always has a bit of truth in him.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Where's the barn? Jarvis. Hey, buddy. I just want to talk. You know, I didn't get to see your dance moves. I just want to see people's dance moves. We're having a dance party, okay? You know, it seems like fun to have a dance party nowadays, so, yeah. We just want to have a bit of a dance party, shall we? Who wants to have a bit of a dance party with good old Jason? I just want to have a dance party.
Hey, we had an agreement.
I didn't even know it was you. Where are they? I want to know.
Please.
I promise. Remember my promise, man.
I know. I remember your promise. I'm sorry. Popped up on me like that.
I didn't know it was you. I'm sorry. All right, where's okay, the others? I heard one was in the barn. It was some kind of Tommy Jarvis. And I was trying to have him do like a dance contest, and he wouldn't listen to me.
Okay, let me look at the map real quick.
Okay.
He's over at Blair's Cove.
All right, thank you, man.
He's in the middle house.
All right, thank you. Hey, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream, by the way. Sorry I couldn't get to it sooner. A fun match. That was actually a fun match. Why? Watch as
I can't believe you killed them.
Enough, I'll leave enough times and join more games. Now I'll be able to join one where it's actually bot doable. My game crashed.
fuck is happening? What in the fuck is happening? Do something. I have to escape.
This pumpkin pie looks delightful.
Hey, Kevin, can I see your purple heart? Because I never actually seen one. One time, this homeless guy showed me his purple head, but looking back, I'm not so sure that that was a military thing.
I didn't want that stupid medal. You know what I did with it? I threw it back over the White House fence.
Wait a minute. I thought you said you flew straight home from Kuwait. You woke from your coma. When did you throw your medal over the White House fence?
No, I told you. I flew to D.C., ditched the medals, and flew home.
I guess that was just his dirty hobo penis, huh?
Kevin, why would you want to get rid of your war medals like that?
Because it was a stupid war, you know? All it did was put me in a coma and kill one of my bunkmates and cripple the other one for life.
Wait a minute.
This pumpkin pie looks delightful.
Look out, it's coming, Captain, into the cloud!
Since nobody wants to be in my stream, so why would I sit there and mono lobby max out everything? Now I might go back and record that one. Fun. Dun 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 dun. Let's go. Of course I'm gonna get grabbed, because why not? What the heck is that? Why completely negate the effect of why I why people jump up that tiny part. That's perfect. Perfect! Perfection! Oh, fun. We're not even moving from that spot. Wow. Welcome, good username. That's a good username. Welcome to the stream. I don't know if you joined for Friday the 13th or this, but thank you for joining. It would be Friday the 13th if I quit getting into hacker games. The thing is with hacker games, it's not even fun at this point. Like, I was actually having fun, and then the host left, so that's fun. No, this ain't gonna end well. How did I survive that? That's surprising. Oh, ripperonis to all of y'all. Alright. I never want to say ripperonis again in my life. Nope, that's not going to be a good idea to do. Come back down, please. Okay, thank you. Can we open up, please? Open up? Well, I've lost. Both gonna go off, buddy. Hate to break it to you. I don't even care. If you're enjoying the stream, make sure you like and subscribe. For more awesome plays like that! So play like that. But the challenge is done at least. Even though. Am I gonna get shut up because of it? I highly doubt it. Okie dokie. Alright, do I go the stupid route or the fast route? Or the extra smart route? Okay, let's go the stupid route. The stupid route is actually working. That somehow worked. First place. Easy first. Give me a shout out for that. I'm still gonna get eliminated. Why? I'm still gonna get eliminated. I highly bet that. I'm still gonna get eliminated. Mansway has 4 videos. Mansa has 4 videos, has 3.6k subs. Meanwhile, I have 218 subs with over 100 videos. What am I doing wrong? Like, I understand I'm not that good of a YouTuber. Jeez! Okay, I'm willing to bet it's not this minute, or it's this one. Funny. It's this one. It's this one. Far off. Far right. Far right. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, it's this one. It's this one. No doubt. No doubt. Alright. I'm gonna bet this one. No way, no way, no way, no way. First place, like usual. I'm still gonna lose because reasons. I was like, watch me get eliminated still. Of course. Ha! Sucks for you. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be fun. Seven times four. Or three. I don't know. Okay. There's gonna be a lot of people here. I'm willing to bet money that a teammate dies and they get mad that they died because they're stupid. And I have to, we have to actually do it. Yes, far too many people. There goes my teammate. Because my teammates are can never be good. Do I have any faith in my team? No. Bro is called play awfully close. I'm calling it now. Ain't no way this man falls. Cause he's not making the smartest decisions. Like right now is when you want to get up there and just get ready. You know what? Let's see. Let's see, sir. Hey, Xander. You literally caught me right as I was exiting out of the game. If you want, because nobody wants to be in my streams. Let's see here. I don't know if I'm going to be playing, but you can stick around and maybe I'll go back, depending on how Friday the 13th goes. Just depending. Da-da-da. I gotta... push over to Delaware. That's right there. 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 So in turn, I'm going back to Friday 13th. Is anybody going to watch me? Probably not. Let's see here.
Do something. I have to escape.
Yep.
Mom would believe it's just a modded lobby.
You can hear me?
Yep. It's just a modded lobby, that's all this is.
I can't believe you killed them.
Thank you. Maybe I can block the beat.
What is happening?
I found the hacker lobby. Thank you. I wouldn't even be mad. But the thing's literally... like, it literally is nothing.
Something. I have to escape.
How's the hacker lobby? How's the hacker lobby, buddy?
What am I gonna do?
How's hacker lobby going? Do what? I'll open up the chat again. This seems fun. I guess I'll wait. Just to...
Chad must not have topped off the generator with gas. Probably toking too much of his weed.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll try to relax.
You rest here. I'll go see what's the matter with the generator.
They shouldn't be here, Jason. Stop them. Deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. Make them remember me, Jason. Make them remember.